really matters is what's on the inside, right? I don't understand why you even have a host club like this.
It's a cruel reality, isn't it? It's not often that God creates a perfect person like moi, beautiful both inside and out.
Say what?
I understand how you feel, since not everyone is blessed as I am, but you must console yourself, otherwise how would you go on living? And think about this.